Hello students, now let us continue reading with our story. Anil cheers up. The next race is easier. All he has to do is get the switch that hang on a string. Watch him jump. Watch him run. Anil rests and watches the sack race. Hop, hop, they go. Some fast, some slow. At last, it is time for medals, cup and the winner's chain. Anil gets a gold medal for the race with the switch. Then his teammates join him for their silver. Three from each team hold each other tight on the steps of the stand. The stand starts to rock. Oh ho, there are just too many children there. Children fall to the right and the left, only Anil remains. Then he leans over and plop down he goes too. Cameras click and Anil grins. So what if he has fallen in the sand? Being a winner makes him feel grand.